Christine, thank you so much for doing this with me. I really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Where are you right now? Are you in Paris?
Yes, we are in our apartment in Paris, to be next to the store and with our family. And then I can go and work like sometimes like one or twice a week alone, of course. Mm-hmm. And we are good. We are okay. We are well. All well and safe.
That's good. You're maybe a bit of a psychic because you launched your e-commerce right before all of this happened. What? Tell me a little bit about that.
This is, in fact, we were on this project for 2 months. And we didn't know at that time that we will close. But I think now, as we, you know, with all we've been through in Paris since the four past years, with all the socials, events, and like the Gilets Jaunes, then we had the strikes. And before that, we had the attacks. So we've been through a lot. And today, we've seen our street empty more and more because less and less people from outside come in Paris now. They go to London or in other countries to make shopping. So we had to sell through different ways. So we catch now our clients with the pictures that we send by our iPhones, or we make like a distance sales. And now I think it's important for us to have a visibility in worldwide. And to launch the website. So it was a good moment because now the store is totally closed. Mm-hmm. But we didn't have enough time to make enough shootings and to put everything we have in the store. So today we have like maybe 10% of what we really sell, which is not a lot. And we cannot make any shootings because I don't want to put people at risk now and make them come to the store. So we manage how we can. We take pictures from like other brands that authorize us to do it and to put like a maximum of things. And now I go alone in the store. I do the package. I deliver when it's in Paris. I send it by FedEx, but I do all by myself because all my employees are safe and home. And we try to do our best to survive today.
You're definitely very hands-on. Are you happy considering that you had to maybe launch it early with the results with the e-commerce?
Today we are selling most of like beauty products, some masks, creams, nails products, and little things, you know, little t-shirts, and like we have quite a lot of inexpensive things. Mm-hmm. That we sell. Of course, when you think that all the women are confined at their homes, they don't have like hairdresser, they don't go to restaurants. I mean, we are all the same now.
Yep.
What do we do? We buy things to do things at home. So we're going to have beautiful skin after that. but we don't buy like very expensive dresses or even like like habits have really changed now.
So you're seeing a lot of what is being bought online is all comfort shopping or taking care of yourself. Or
absolutely. Mm-hmm. Absolutely. Yes. Like pyjamas from FRS or Barbara Sturm or Augustine Badet for the skin, mm-hmm. RMS for the makeup, you know, all those things that we can use when you are confined. Mm-hmm.
And being outside of the few days that you go into work or you are personally delivering packages to people who order in Paris, what are you and your family doing outside of work together during this time?
We learn a lot about each other. We spend a lot of time. I have 5 kids. One of my kids is in Australia. She just had a little baby. So we have time to spend 1 hour a day by phone. I see the bath of the baby. I can live with her as well. Usually I'm so in a rush all the time that I don't have time with the jet lag and everything to call her as much as I want to. And now I'm with 3 of my kids and we cook a lot, as I didn't know even I was capable to cook, you know. And We do a lot of games, family games. We don't watch TV. We talk with each other. We do all those little things that brings me a lot of happiness, and that we usually forgot, you know, we forgot that in our lives because we are, it's like rush, money, make money, work.
Hopefully when we'll get out of this, I mean, if they're talking about until we find a vaccine, things will never go back to the way they were before, but I don't think we're ever really going to go back to the way before. I think we're all...
No, I think this crisis is very long, and this will really mark us, our brains, you know, and our way to live. We're taking different habits every day. And I don't think we will be able to travel soon. I live half in Saint-Barth, half in Paris. I've been always in Saint-Barth every month and a half because we have a business there. Mm-hmm. Now it's been like 2 months I don't go. I think I won't be able to go back before November, I guess. And I mean, it's such a big change for all of us. Mm-hmm. So I hope that we will take care much more about each other now and take care more about the earth and the ecology, because this is for me like a little message.
What do you think the future of fashion will be?
I think it will go very slow, you know. I don't think there is like after the war, you know, once the war was finished, like everyone in the streets and shaking hands and taking in their arms and everything. I think we took some habits, you know, we are far away from each other. We don't touch anything. We learn some new gestures that we will have to learn back again, to go to the restaurants, to take planes, to go shopping. I think with this crisis, financial crisis, people are scared about what's going to happen. I guess the next crisis will come from the States now, which is, it's going to be, I guess, huge, yeah, because they are late compared to us. It's coming like 3 weeks after us. Mm-hmm. So I think people will go back to essentials. And fashion is, of course, very important because it helps women to let pressure down, to make them happy. But I think all the designer, we have to lower their prices, because today we can feel and see what is essential. And I think it's very good to have pleasure to buy something, but at the good price. I think it's very important to go back a little bit.
Well, thank you so much. It was wonderful speaking with you. It's just been a pleasure. Thank you so much for talking to me, and I hope to see you in person soon.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye-bye.